I am Captain Kira, and this is what I do. So sit back and enjoy the ride.
Let's check out the... No, I missed the treasures.
You didn't.
You'll be right.
No, this is a pain in the ass.
And right in the ass. At least you're not the one doing all the hard work. You do the less hard work. You read. Alright, Mr. Roses. Rose Petals. At least I only have to beat his first form.
So far.
So spam Fraga.
Yeah, or you can try and time it well, but it said you don't want to have to worry about timing it as well. When you go into the middle of the thing, if you interrupt them, it'll stop him from doing those. The reaction command will help you do massive damage. If the reaction command is the one near the scythe, it restores some of your counter.
So Fraga will stop him in the middle?
Fraga will stop him from doing the circles on the ground.
Okay, that's what I'm gonna do.
If he's... When he teleports to the center or whatever,
yeah.
Just catch him before he... I don't know. It sounds like a lot of it's about timing.
Heal.
sounds like it'll do a few different things.
It does not stop him.
Well, now we know. I would just glide around those. Or something. The good thing is they don't cover the whole entire space. Because they could have been jerks and made it cover the whole thing.
The center constantly. There's no way. And then just the center again. So I can't get.
Before he arrives in the center, Viraga is supposed to cancel that move entirely.
Oh, so just chill in the center.
Maybe, yeah. I don't know. I suppose find some videos. But once again, you know, for different people, it's different. Also guard against the thorn thing. I don't know what the hell that was.
Bullshit.
I mean, if he's hard like this, just wait.
Yeah.
That one can use some of your health back.
Oh, boner. Yeah, but it wasn't a restore.
Even so, then it's the one that attacks him. I would do any and all reactions, regardless of which one it is.
Nope, I'm dead. Oh, you fuck!
Didn't think I had to sit up for this stupid shit.
Well, they're absent silhouettes. They're not easy.
This is just the regular version of him.
I know it's just the regular
version. So it shouldn't be hard.
Well, it should still be a challenge. Not gonna be easy, or
you can wait. People are very variable levels on this. The thing is, I have to wait for that counter. So damn quick. Fuck off.
Mm-hmm.
still know how to activate all the reaction commands.
Well, there's only two. And
I know, but where I have to be to access them. If I can get the option. Do it again. God, I hate this guy. He's so fucking annoying. Really? Really? Oh my God. Oh, no. That's what I need. Back off.
reaction commands, I don't think.
No.
I don't think it's
not at all
feasibly possible at all.
That is all guarding and reaction commands.
It's really just timing. That's what I kind of suspected.
Not gonna let that douche dick beat me.
I would, however, still advise waiting until full max level for the data.
Of course.
Yeah.
And Sephiroth.
And Sephiroth.
And the lingering will.
Probably, oh god, not that guy again.
Yeah, that guy again.